Oh, right, we got that Talakaka theme. Let's, okay, yeah. Ganon, Lucas is definitely gonna get those hands. That chain grab is so easy on Lucas for so many characters, Ganon especially. Lucas right now is gonna just wanna try his best to play a range game. Can they get the platform? No, just maybe a little more vertical on that. Lucas is gonna wanna, you know, back off, PK freeze, and then go in with, you know, his pressure, magnet stuff. Eichelman, y'all know what Ganon does. I think even if you've never played PM or Melee even, could watch this for like a minute and be like, oh, Ganon wants to hit him really hard. He's slow, but he's gonna hit him. Ooh, real tough. Up B out of shield from Ganon actually super good. It also goes through shield. It's actually a really nice out of shield option. I'm a fan. Eichelman? Two ends. Wow, it's so good. So close. Eichelman. Yo, Dan Aki in the chat. What up, everybody, ladies and gentlemen? And that's a dead Ganon. I actually remembered how good our internet was here, and I just increased the bitrate, so this should be looking a little bit fresher now. Let me know. Let the boy know. Yeah, we are on 900. We have 924 uploads, 924 meg. So, we're doing pretty good here. No, no use definitely holding his own. This is not the slaughter, you know, that you saw in the last game, you know? This guy is playing. Oh yeah, we are also streaming at Salty Once More in like 2 weeks. Busy week, my work paychecks are gonna be a little slim, but my heart is gonna be happy. And that's what really matters, guys. Ooh, double. Weird, he saved that double jump for super long. Okay, fair to fair. Hell yeah, man. Dan, we gotta hang. Ooh, solid. Thick, solid, tight. Just keep it thick, solid, and tight for me. We're chilling. Here we got that chill music, man. This music pack is really good. The background, man, we're green. I like it. I'm a big fan. Those are some quality back airs. Now, where does Lucas want to go? I would take him to Stadium for the ceiling, maybe. Lucas, my guys, have faith, have faith. Have faith in yourself. All right, the Eichel Bowser. The Eichel Lizard over here, Eichel Turtle. Thank you. good. Again, just back off, shoot the freeze, man. You got your ghetto wolf laser. Just shoot it. Going up, baby. Active frames are so nice on that up smash, man. Puppy out of shield, not gonna take it quite yet. Bowser was not a counter pick. I think Eichelman's trying to have fun. Playing, you know, must have played a different character. Spin to win, baby. Up B out of shield. Still so good. Up throw into... Ooh. Oh. There we go, we're going up. Oh, I like that interesting option. Yeah, Bowser's a big boy, he's not gonna die to up throw for a while. There we go, this is what I'm talking about. Shoot that gun.
No contest. Ganondorf.
Okay, well, whatever. So green to it. I think this might be winner's quarters, actually. Down throw. Oh, too late on the charge. Eichelman definitely nice with the pig Ganon there. Always a wonderful costume suit. Nun versus Youngblood. Yeah, let me see. The people want it. Let me see, as long as it hasn't started already. Yeah. Hey, Sam and Doug. Are you saving the winner semis for stream? Cool. Yeah, Youngblood vs. Nun's gonna be next, guys, don't worry. The chat specifically wanted Youngblood Nun, so I wanna make sure. Yeah, we got Nun Youngblood after this, we all good. Yeah, it's Termin is running incredibly on time. We have a lot of setups. Shoutouts to the Utah and Idaho Project M communities, as well as GTX did provide some TVs. We brought our own Wii's, but they did provide some TVs for the event, which was really nice of them. Big ups to the dude with the beard, who I recognize from the videos. I ran into this morning. I was just like, hey. I wouldn't say his name, but I didn't know it. But I said hi, thank you. And he did not apologize for putting us in a bathroom, so that's why I posted that video on Reddit. Very simple. Very simple ebb and flow. You put a man in a bathroom, just say you're sorry. Basic decency, really. Anywho, back to the match. Ooh, drop zone fair.
The stage winner is Ganondorf.
I believe in if-then statements, Archon. I believe in cause and effect. I also believe in respect. Very simple goals. Also, risk-reward ratio.